trade that gave us the possibility to serve 14 million meals of Norwegian salmon every day around the globe.